Welcome everybody to Euro 2024 predictions on the LLG Edits YouTube channel. I am using an Indian voice since it's the only voice I like to use nowadays. So let's start in Group A. I think Germany will easily top this group. And Hungary finish second. Dominic Solobolo will carry them this competition. And now third place will be Scotland. Yes, I'm being honest. I don't think Switzerland will be able to beat the other teams. Maybe Scotland don't have the best form right now, but I think they have the slightest chance to go reach the round of 16. Group B. The group of death. Italy, Spain, Albania, and Croatia. This is hard to predict, but I think Spain will top the group barely. I think Croatia are better than Italy right now. Even though Italy won the Euro 2020, I don't think they will beat current Croatia. But I think Italy will reach the round of 16 in the lucky lovers round, and unfortunately I don't see another Morocco 2022 performance from Albania. Group C. I forgot who the f*** this group had, so I'm going to check on Google right now. Oh shit, it's England, Serbia, Slovenia and Denmark. To me this is another group of death. But I think England tops, Denmark second and Serbia third. Group D now. France, Poland, Austria and Netherlands. What the f***, this is another group of death. But I think France will top this group with Kylian Mbappé. And I think Netherlands finish second. I think Poland will come third as Lewandowski scores two goals against Austria to put them out of this competition. Group E is the easier than predicting Chelsea not winning against Arsenal. Belgium first, as much as I hate to say it, Ukraine second. And Slovakia third, Romania 4. Now it's Group F, the final group of this year's European Championship. I think Cristiano Ronaldo will have a good run this year, and I think he will do good himself. Portugal are going to be first, and I think Turkey will be second. I think even though they have one of the best Serie A players and Maman Shavdali, George will finish third, and then the Czech Republic will be fourth. Now time for the lucky lovers round. This means 4 of the 6 third placed teams will go through. I think they will be Italy, Serbia, Georgia and Poland. Now it's time for the round of 16. Since I'm lazy, I'm just gonna tell the teams that will go through. I think Germany, Hungary, Spain, England, Portugal, Netherlands, Belgium and France will go through. Spain versus Germany, Belgium versus France, Portugal versus Netherlands and England versus Hungary. I think Germany will beat Spain and France will win the French fry war. Followed by England and Portugal. Now it's down to the last four. England versus France and Germany versus Portugal. I think Germany versus Portugal will be a 2-2 draw, which Germany will win on penalties. And France versus England will be a 2-3 win for England to not bottle the Euro semi-finals.
Now the Euro finals. England versus Germany. Last time they faced each other was in 2021, where they drew 3-3, but this time it's different. I think Germany will lose this time. I think 4-3 England wins.